only airlines.
Only flyer mileage.
Yeah. Frequent Foley flyer mileage.
Second half of play has begun, folks. Chargers and the Wizards. 26-19. Liz, Hannah, Michelle, Calla, and Lexi all in the game for the Wizards to start the second half. She drives the lane and hits the basket. 28-19. Chariho steals it right back. Off the glass. Over Liz for the basket. 11-point lead now for the Chargers. A little too hard. Calla with the putback. Calla gets it to fall. 30-21. Missed attempt by the Chargers. Gives Westbrook the opportunity to charge down court. She almost hits it. Calla with a putback. She gets fouled. Calla will toe the stripe, shooting 2, 6.5 minutes to go in the third quarter. Wizards trail by 9, 30-21. Calla hits the first. The fall as well. 30-23. Wizards trailing by 7. Off of the Chargers. Wizards get the ball. Westbrook turns it right over.
Keep it up, Calla.
.545 left on the clock here in the third quarter. Hannah with the rebound and the putback. Wizards trail by 5 now. Hannah called for the foul.
Here we go, Megan.
It's her second foul of the game. Team's first this half. She misses the first foul shot. 5.5 minutes remaining in the quarter. She gets the second to fall. They're up by 6 now. Calla pushes up court. Ah, oh, that pass is tipped. She gets fouled by Michelle. Chariho was back to the line yet again. Michelle's first foul of the game. She gets the first to land. 32-25. second as well. They're back up by eight. Remaining in the third quarter. The Chargers shooting the and one, leading by 10 over the Wizards. She misses it. Wide open underneath, 35-27. Chariho loses control, goes out of bounds, they turn it back over. Can the Wizards capitalize? Another inbound to Kala. Second team's fourth this half, 4.5 minutes to go in the third quarter. Gets the first. Bolt puts him back up by 10. Lex called for another foul. Chargers are shooting two. Lex's second foul of the game. Get the first of two. Right, folks, 39-27. They're up by 12 with 4 minutes 10 seconds remaining in the third quarter. The Wizards are having a tough time with this Chariho team. Shot was off. Michelle with the rebound. She gets fouled on the floor. Her first, team second. 3:53 on the clock.
Get that rebound!
Liz's shot is short. Chargers with the rebound. They go down court. She draws the foul. Lexi called for the foul. That's her third.
comes in for Michelle.
Come on, Rhea.
Come on, B.
These girls definitely practice their foul shots. They're hitting them all. 41-27. 14-point lead for the Chargers over the Wizards.
No fouls, girls. No fouls.
Travel, travel. Travel.
Come on, girls. No fouls.
Jade goes in for Calla. Jade joins Lex, Liz, Rhea, and Lexi. 3 minutes, 20 seconds remaining in third quarter. We just need them out. Big comeback. Rhea just a little too strong from the corner. Chariho with a 14-point lead, 2:42 on the clock. Michelle goes in for Lex. Timeout, minute 50 on the clock.
These refs are terrible, and this team doesn't miss their foul shots.
No, they don't miss their foul shots. Minute 50 on the clock here in the third quarter. Wizards trailing the Chargers 46-33 here in Chariho.
This is probably the highlight of that ref's day.
She needs to hit about five more hot spots. Timeout. Chariho hits another three.
Right in legs.
In again.
Jump ball goes to the Wizards. Seconds remaining in the third quarter. Wizards trailing by 16 for the Chargers. 49-33.
Blood is pumping.
I bet you 12 of those points are 3 points. Chariho called for the foul. It's her second, team's third. 50 seconds remaining in the quarter.
Shoot that free. Get that. Nice, quick hands.
Chariho called for another foul. That's her first, the team fourth. Three. Just misses. Give and go for the Chargers, 51-33. Calla underneath. This is the easy bucket underneath. Bravo called. Chariho turns it over. 7 seconds on the clock. Shoot it. And that's the end of the third quarter, folks. With a score of 51-33. The Chargers with a commanding lead over the Wizards. They lead by 18 going into the fourth.
Chariho inbounds the ball to start the fourth quarter with a commanding lead. Travel called on the Wizards. She misses that one. Hannah steps out of bounds. Carol gets the ball right back. Off of the Chargers. Wizards inbound from the sideline. 7:20 remaining. And unfortunately, it doesn't look like I'm going to get my birthday wish and get back-to-back wins. The Wizards trailing by 18 here with only 7 minutes to go. Kylie enters the game for Jade with 7 minutes, 11 seconds remaining in the fourth quarter. She's holding Kylie. Thank you. Kylie draws the foul. It's her first, team's first. Move now. Another one. Okay.
Keep working, man. Go,
Wizard! Hannah draws the foul. Misses the basket, though. She'll go to the line and shoot two. It's number three's third. Team's third. She misses the first. Liz in for Lexi. She joins Hannah, Michelle, Calla, and Kylie in the game with 6:48 remaining. Still down by 18. Hannah shooting her second foul shot. She misses it. Gets her own rebound. Travel called. Timeout, Chariho. Chariho inbound the ball, leading by 18 here in the fourth. Box out! basket. Goes up by 20. Fallow is out of bounds while she cuts the ball. They turn it over. Six minutes remaining in this contest. Off of Chariho. Westwork to inbound. She misses. Finds a foul. Oh, come on. Jump ball goes to the Chargers.
Oh, nice Calla, job.
Calla with the block. Deep pass picked off by Chariho. Liz called for the foul. That's her third. Team first. Lexin for Calla. Gets the steal.
Kick it.
The pass is stolen by Chariho. She misses a three. Michelle with the rebound. Finds Liz.
Oh, come on!
Yeah, no.
That's her fourth. Team fourth. Just in and out. She drives the lane and hits the basket. No one picks her up. 55-33. 4 minutes to go. Goes off of Chariho. Rhea, Jade, Lexi, all coming to the game, joining Lex and Liz.
All right, Lex.
It's her second. Team fifth. 4 minutes to go. Hit the first. But she misses the second.
Nice.
She's the underneath for the putback. 55-36.
Oh!
Timeout called by Chariho. 3:44 remaining in this game. This is down by 19. It's already 8 o'clock. 8:05. You're not gonna get home till 9:30 probably.
Last night I couldn't make my breakfast for work. It's really up all day.
You're gonna make it tonight. Get your supper. Supper. Mind your coffee.
Oh, yeah.
And then two cheese sticks and two granola bars.
Yeah!
Lexi with the steal. Over to Liz. Back to Lexi. Off her foot. Yeah, but not when we get back. They're going to be closed. Stop. You think they're going to be... Carrie? There's no way they're going to be open. Shots off. Jump ball. Stays with the Wizards. Off. Kay just misses the putback. Throws it away. Kylie and Calla enter the game. They join Bria, Lex, and Lexi. 55-36. 2:44 remaining. Liz is down by 19.
Nice job, Cal.
Calla with the steal. Lex loses the ball. Chariho hits another basket. Foul called. That's a third. Bria to the line and shoot two. Not about that.
Yeah, Bria!
She hits the first. Be a little. Seven. Gallo's shot is blocked. For the foul. Took him long enough. Lex with the steal. An easy basket. 59-39. Line to shoot two.
Let's go, kids. What are you doing?
She missed them both. Seconds remaining on the clock. And that's the end of the game, folks, with a final score of 60-39. Your Lady Wizards lose to the Chariho Chargers by 21. Thanks for watching. Sorry we didn't get the outcome we wanted. We'll get them next time. Final score, Chariho 60, Wizards 39.